Hello and welcome to The Wishlist, the weekly series where I tell you about all the things I'm totally digging. I'm your host, Ashley Escheda. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I'm a newly converted Whovian. Yes, that's right. I just recently got into Doctor Who and just in time for the 50th anniversary special. So I decided to put together a wish list of super sweet items available in the BBC online shop. Some of it's brand new and some of it's been around for a while, but all of them are on my favorites list. First up, a vortex manipulator and miniature sonic screwdriver set. You won't need to steal one of these babies from a time agent anymore. Usually this is when I'd say it's now easy to travel through the ages, but unfortunately for you, the doctor already showed up and deactivated all of its abilities except for lighting up and looking awesome. Same goes for that mini sonic screwdriver, but that's probably for the best, right? We can't really have a bunch of Whovians running around with that kind of technology. If you or a lady friend love the doctor and dream of becoming his next companion, might I recommend a pair of TARDIS socks to tide them or you over? In fact, you can even pretend the next doctor is you and make it part of what will be your official costume when you're unveiled in a shocking future season finale. Okay, that's kind of a pipe dream for all of us, but they're still super cute, and in my humble opinion, few things are as delightful as a fun pair of socks. If it's a pint you're craving, we love these disappearing TARDIS pint glasses. Pour yourself your favorite beverage, and if the temperature's frosty enough, watch the TARDIS appear, just as if the doctor himself had brought it right into your living room. I highly recommend you don't look directly into the heart of the pint glass, though, because your head might explode if the doctor's not around to fix you. You're not meant to have all that inside your head. If you're looking for a place to put all your garbage, check out this amazing TARDIS trash can. I could totally make an it's bigger on the inside joke, but instead I'll just freak out a little bit because this TARDIS has freaking sound and it lights up, making it the most amazing trash can in existence. You'll want to pretty much start throwing everything you own away just to use it. And lastly, the pièce de résistance, a limited edition BBC shop exclusive pair of sterling silver dog tags to commemorate the 50th anniversary of Doctor Who. These tags are beautiful. One tag bears the Doctor Who TARDIS logo with the date of the original November 23rd, 1963 episode engraved on the back. The second tag is a TARDIS with the names of all 11 actors who played the Doctor engraved on the reverse side. It's a beautiful gift for a lifetime Who fan, but they're only making 2,000 of them available for purchase, so I would recommend pre-ordering a pair if you're thinking about it. That's all the Doctor Who stuff I like this week. Tune in next week to check out all the things that make me swoon. And make sure you email me what's on your wish list because you might see your favorite stuff featured in a future episode. See you next week.